In Michigan, there's a clear choice for U.S. Senate. There's Gary Peters, a go-with-the-flow career politician who supports many aspects of Alexandria Ocasio-Cortez's Green New Deal, which would cost every Michigan household $75,000 or more and wreck our economy. Then there's John James, an outsider, a combat veteran, a natural-born leader, in touch with Michigan's values. A leader or a follower? What's it going to be, Michigan? Restoration PAC is responsible for the content of this advertising.